Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. With me again, Ustaz Syakir. Let us recall a word from the story, and that is kufur. In the literary term, the word kufur comes from kafara, which means covered. Therefore, kufur means to cover. However, in the Al-Quran, kufur means do not believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whether to deny or not denying it. Hence, the next chosen word, kafir, means those who do not believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His messenger, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Therefore, friends, let us all be vigilant of our intentions, conversations, and actions. Because when one of them showed that we kufur to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, means that we are dismissing the religion of Islam. We definitely do not want to do that, friends, do we? Na'udhu billahi min thalik. Those were the words that you have learned in today's episode of UMMI. Do remember to use these words wisely and correctly. وبالله التوفيق والهداية والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.